Okay, so we are back and we are on the Corntall campaign and we are playing Tall as Cornwall. So let's just go over real quick. We've got development up to 33. It's really crack-a-lacking now. Let's upgrade this. Okay, we decided that was fine. So we have the Kingdom of Cornwall that we restored in one of our previous selves, and we're playing along here and we're just playing Tall. So it's basically make a lot of money and do everything you can to get development on your main capital, or your cult, wherever your culture is. So our culture is right here, Cornish. So we have we've got 33 on Devon and 23 on Cornwall. I think once this gets up to 35, we may bounce it over here. I don't know. I'd probably keep it on here right now because I have both centralization and I have diligent. My character is diligent. So diligent planning increases this as well. So it's probably best to stack it, to be honest, even though this will catch up with the neighbor, whatever it's called. From Neighbors is 1.0 right now, so that's pretty good. All right, so that's that. So every time we do diligent planning, it gives us a bunch of stress, and we need to get rid of that stress, so we're probably going to have to do another. And hunts don't seem to be working for us very well because we're craven, so we only lost like 8 stress last time, so it's really not worth it. It costs like 200 gold, so I don't think we're going to do a hunt. But when the feast comes back, we will do another feast to lose stress. We did get flagellant, so we can lose stress there sometimes. Okay, so here we go. Let's keep going. And we just built a bunch of we built a bunch of new territories here outside of Cornwall. We maxed this one out first, but now we're building stuff here, and not for anything other than just to like land our cousins and brothers and stuff so that they can have kids and try to get better traits for our dynasty. So we're gonna make another barony here, another castle, but we're gonna need money. In the meantime, there's a war, so we probably shouldn't be spending anything. And we've also been spying to get hooks to bribe or to get blackmail people with. I don't see any available hooks right now. Okay. How's our gal doing? She's just chilling. Let's see. Did we do Leon? I don't know if we did Leon. I wanted to do the HRE, but it was kind of slow. We just did Bavaria, I'm sure. All right, we're going to do the HRE. There we go. All right, we did West France for a while. We got a bunch of stuff in there. We'll keep going. All right, where is this war? It is down here. What are we doing? Holy war for this. We are the attackers, so he wants this. That's a whole duchy, huh? An emirate? And these guys probably have a bazillion dudes. All right, well, this is probably not going to work out. When the AI attacks and you are the ally, it usually doesn't work out for me. We'll see. Why was that? Why is it double dot and not silver? Does that make any sense? Did they change that? I don't have any idea why I don't have more strength. Is he gonna order a holy order? That would be smart. I'm not going to, is he? He's gonna just get freaking stack wiped, is what he's gonna do. He got some mercenaries. Alright, so he already got stack wiped before we even get down there. Lovely. Here we come. Wait here. See what he does. Where's he going? Oh, we're about to get stack wiped because I'm not playing slow enough. Capital. I don't have any monitors, I don't think. So hopefully he does. We got another castle. Very nice. Another castle. I don't know if I have... Oh, I do have another. This is my cousin. Won't he inherit it anyways? He's gonna inherit the other barons, so just let him do his thing. My nephew, he's a bit young. Any gals in my dynasty? Let's check. I think I have a... Alright, let's go age. We got a 15-year-old right here, my cousin. Can we get her? Oh, yeah. Okay. We're gonna find her. Mega genius. I don't have very good prowess for... But he's got pretty good traits, and he's got intelligence. So. Alright, as soon as she's ready to marry, we can put him on the job. She's 15, so it shouldn't take too long. Okay. Good job. Have some kids. We are losing this war. Alright. Are you sure you don't want to hire? Like, I don't want to waste it. I use this for... What you call it? I use that for getting gold from the Pope. I don't want to waste it on this. 450. Boom. 5,000 dudes. See, if this guy, before he started his war... had simply saved up his piety. This would be an easy walk. Unbelievable. Get some money from you. Thank you. I like money. Let's go ahead and grab this right now. You never know if it's gonna... It says it's gonna go up, but... Okay, so this is the big one here. Learning per plus 2. So now our learning went up to 20. Now why is that good? Well, because when you're studying these innovations here, your intelligence affects how fast, or whatever this is, your learning. Your learning affects how fast it goes. So our learning is better. Also, there's the perk that we're getting as well, but, yeah. Anyways, 10 years, and then we'll get another 10% on development. Racking them and stacking them. And then we need to get probably battlements, I would guess. All right. You son of a gun. Should I go back? I feel like I should go back. I don't care about this war. I do care about. I care very much about having my freaking kids and stuff kidnapped. Okay, he's. Alright, he's leaving. Not paying attention, this guy split and get my butt kicked. Is that my brother that just died? Half brother. They literally just got married. Why did you move? AI is not capable of winning an offensive war. Unless they just, like, they either massively outnumber them, in which case you barely need to do anything, or if it's close, like, we're actually stronger than them, but because of the way that they stack, and you can never follow them around. I mean, that one was maybe partially my fault for not watching, but I think it was probably more his fault, to be honest. Alright, let's get a good marshal. Dudes! We need dudes. Alright, we got a 29. That's quite good. He has forest fighter. That's good for us. That's good for our defense. I might just take him. Let's see if we can invite this guy. Oh, he's only 42 as well. Alright, 50. We cannot get him, unfortunately. They gotta be within probably 10, maybe 15. That guy's... Is that 15 or 70? That's 15. So we might be able to get this guy. He's a little bit old, though. You know. What about this one? 25. I don't think so. We could try marrying one of these guys in. Army movement speed is very good. Another 25. This guy here. 30. 50. 10. There's a 10. Rough terrain expert. Flexible leader. It's not terrible. He's young. Might be able to get this guy. Well, probably not. Okay, let's go for... Which one was it? This one, right? Alright, let's get this guy. Actually, let's see if he can marry anybody first. Oh, he could marry her. Oh, that's right. Matter of fact, we should probably get somebody with a trait if we can. Okay, that's better. I like an intelligence trait. Maybe that one might be bad, not bad. Organizer again. Winter soldier doesn't really help us that much. Aggressive attacker might. He might have a good kid. Herculean and genius. I think it's worth the risk. We could grab that other guy too that was a 29 and just pull him into the I mean, I have enough money to do that. what's the difference? I don't really see a difference. Let's go back. This guy. Get him on the job. The Baron's a good backup. This guy will be good as well. Alright. Oh, they're all stacked up now, huh? I guess I should follow them. I couldn't turn around in time. Just get the game on freaking fast speed because I'm impatient. Getting me killed over and over again. It's my Antiquarian. Come on! It's very good to play the wars at a slightly slower speed. But I'm just... I don't have the patience for it. It's so, everything moves so damn slow. Super duper boring. But you get killed and captured much, much, much less when you do that. Well, not much, much. You have a better chance of not getting killed and captured if you do that. All right, let's get some money from the Pope. Very nice. Now we're rich, rich, rich. Some money for all these guys who just blackmail. No, not our son. This is our son. That's a vet, okay. Spymaster, yes. The Duke, yes. Not this one. Yes. And he seems to be making money. Oh, he just spent a bunch. That's the thing. You gotta decide what the right timing is. I'll just take it now. What are they doing? Why is the AI so damn bad? Did my guy die? Captured. Why is the AI so bad? I don't understand why they're so bad. Like, Jesus Christ. I mean, the when it's pure AI, they don't do that. It's only when they have the player involved where they get all messed up. I don't understand why. It doesn't make any sense. Like, you know, when you're playing a normal battle, the AI, like, they stay in a big stack and they move all over the map together. They don't break up or, like, attack people that they know they can't win against. At least, I mean, maybe they do and I just don't notice it because... I don't follow him around that much, but... Who is this? Isn't this my spy master? Alright, well, we lost our hook on the spy master. She's only giving us 15 every couple years anyways, but... She's already 60, so this wasn't going to last forever. All right, we got a ton of money. Let's figure out what we're going to do with it. All right, let's check our stuff here first. Okay, so our stuff is all maxed out. We need battlements to upgrade this. All right, they're upgrading there. That's good. What about this one? We can upgrade that. Oh, very nice. Technically, these guys can do it, but I can help out. I mean, it helps me. If it wasn't helping me, I wouldn't do it, but since it helps me, I'm going to do it. Alright, so we didn't put a thing here. What do we want? Forestry? Do any of these do development later down the road? So that gives us gold. So this might be a good one. That one could be good. Wait, why does it keep doing that? It did that last time too. I swear I clicked there. Did I have it like right here and then I didn't click there, I clicked there? I had preview open. I thought I clicked this X and it just started building. I know that's the second time that happened. The last time I wasn't able to cancel it because it wasn't my territory. Huh. Stupid. Alright, I just want to preview all of these. I don't think any of these other ones have maybe this one. Yeah, this one has a little bit, 2%. I don't know if that's worth it. I'd kind of rather have outposts, at least at first. Just for the defender advantage. Takes them longer to raid it. It's a higher fort level. I feel like it's... I've got to play defensively, so... If they don't attack you, you don't know that it's working, except for that they didn't attack you. So I guess that means it worked. Do we want to live forever or just go down? I think we just go down. Does our son have a son? No, he has a daughter, though. Prayers for the Insular has low durability. Monthly piety, clergy opinion plus 3. I guess the learning, I've got enough money. The learning experience is good. I'll keep it for that. What happened to my antiquarian? Oh, he got captured, didn't he? Did he get killed? This guy was my commander. I don't know what that guy was doing. Maybe his parents were useful to me at some point. I don't know. I think this was my... Yeah. This is my antiquarian. Bust him out, I guess. Get it back on the job. I don't really need that. I did spend 55 on the guy. I don't really need him. I spent 55 gold on this guy. Alright, fella, try not to get captured next time. Well, that wasn't his fault. It was mostly mine. Alright, let's try this again, huh? Okay. At least I got the little dots this time. I don't know why last time I didn't have that. Doing? Oh, okay. This one's usually, these ones are usually pretty easy. Relatively easy. My dearly departed wife. We need a stewardess gal. She doesn't need to have any stuff. Maybe stuff would be better. So I don't know who she's gonna be. I don't know if this is going to be high enough. Oh, what was the last gal's? I mean, I'd like to get an alliance from a mercenary company. Be pretty good. Of course, that gives me plus 9. What do I have right now? I've got 5. I'm not going to be able to hold all my territories unless I get one of these super wives. Exercise. It sucks. That sucks. Oh, I shouldn't have clicked that yet. Oops. Oh, well. Really? Come on, man. At least it was only minus 1 stewardship, not 2. Bummer. I mean, I am getting older, so this isn't that much, but... what do I need? I need a... Expensive. I feel like I don't need this guy for anything. You can keep him, fella. Let's see if we found any other hooks in here that, well, I wasn't paying attention. It doesn't look like it. Nah. Alright. Let me circle back around. Could try and a queen. Remember last time we were there. Alright. Hold mystical communion. Hell yeah. Oh, 60%. All right. What do we got here? Okay, I was waiting on this. I was going to give this guy some dirt, right? Yeah. Look at that. He turned out great, right? Married his pops. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Which one of you knuckleheads needs to go? That's a brother-in-law, I think. Or some, he's some kind of breeder. For sure, right? It's a cousin. Ugh. Well, alright, we got one Smarty Pants in our dynasty. He probably won't have any more kids, to be honest. I could just replace. They usually only have two. Well, she actually, she's pregnant. Huh. Alright. Okay, we can make another. I don't have enough money, but we could make another. There. We can make the guy a mayor. I'd rather make him a baron, to be honest. It's a beast, man. But I'd have to wait to make him a baron. Who's this guy? Okay, that worked out. That's my player. Oh, hopefully they get a son coming. Should have got kids. Okay. I think there was a mayor here I could get rid of, right? There's one of them around here. Get rid of that one. Southam. Very nice. Yeah, he's a. They're good breeders too. Good. Better to have like all these people with traits. They don't always have kids with traits, especially if they're not in your dynasty. They don't get the perks and stuff, but it helps. Jerusalem. Come on, man. You know that ain't happening. You know that ain't happening, man. All right, let's get a cousin or somebody in there. What? She in my? Why are you not? What are you doing? Some of these ones are so far away. It's crazy. Why is it all the gals? I have some barons here. Hunchback. My cousin. Yeah, let's use him. Oh, wait, he's stiff. Come on, feller. How did that happen? They will actually have kids. It's just, it's not 100%. She would be good if I could invite her and get her married properly. Uh-oh. get herself married, I guess. I mean, I don't think we're going to win the war to begin with. Unless they do something really dumb. My cousin girl. I could go with this one. He's not terrible. I mean, his son's got a hunchback, but that's not the end of the world. Alright, let's go with this one. Somebody towards the bottom. Alright. Invite you to court. Let's see if we can get you. That's plus minus zero right there. Yeah. This is low, but... She lustful? She's callous. That's plus 30%. If she was younger, it would be better. Age. This could work right here. It'd be good if she got the lustful trait. That's another 20 or 30% on top. That would get him up to medium. Yeah, the next youngest one is 33, so... one might be best. Oh, we can try. I could try educating her and see if she's gonna get. Maybe. Okay. Speaking of which, do I need more better knights? I do need better knights. Look, I'm all the way down to the... Oh my god. That's not good. That's not good. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Arrange marriage. We got any gals? There we go. We got a giantess. Let's see if we can get another giant. Let's just get this guy right here. It's 10, which isn't the greatest, but they should have a kid and be another giant, so. Alright, come on over. Very nice. Anybody else? Like that's it. Alright. Very good. Now, let's go dudes and sort by prowess. And then go by age. Alright. Maybe I'll just go down the line. First of all, let's see if we find any. Sometimes you can get them without spending any money. There's one right there. See? Perfect. Let's get him a wife with some sauce. Traits and heritable. Alright. Okay. Very good. Very good. It's usually like the unemployed guys that are like wandering or something, but it's worth checking. They have a little bit of positive relation and they don't have a job, like that guy. You can pull them in. Very nice. Let's get in here. Wage. Winner. Winner, winner. Basically what happens there is if he gets killed by the time, but before she's like, say, 40, she'd be really good to get, do a matrilineal marriage to get a replacement for this guy. That's just my formula. I always do it. Like, you know, a lot of times you don't need to do anything, but sometimes you do. And when you do, it's nice to have it. Nice to have it all ready to go. So let's do the same thing with this guy. Get him somebody who's close. There's an 18-year-old, beautiful, perfect. All right. She was pretty, not beautiful, but still. Board game, what am I good at? I think I got brains, right? All right, I got brains and some... That's about it. What do you got? You got nothing! Gotta go straight brains. Straight brains! All right, we out-brained him. Perfect. Easy clap. All right, now, I need to do... feast, because did I do a feast already? I don't have enough money for a feast. Is this not going up? Who is this? Randall. Little egg. Little egg. What are you doing? Whoa. Can I throw her in jail? That would be nice. If I murder her, does her daughter get all the money? Because I have a hook on her. It's a lot of cash, man. Do we just risk it? 20 tyranny. That seems high. How old am I? I'm gonna get high, man. I swear it used to be 5 to, like, arrest a rando. Isn't it? I don't know. Something's 5. Or it was, anyway. Come on! Damn it. Alright. Well, I didn't expect that to work. Alright. Well, we tried. Give it a shot. That would have been nice. 330 gold. Didn't work out. All right, let's blackmail this guy. Oh, nice, 100%. 100%. Works 60% of the time, every time. Okay, get some money from her. Thank you. Alright, do you have anything of interest? Not really. What about you? Not really. Okay. Alrighty. How long is this? Alright. Very good. So, how much time do we have? 8 months. What are we studying? Got that, which is good. Now we're going for coinage. 6 years. All right, well, we're not going to finish that in time. Did we hit 35 yet? Oh, wow, we hit 39. All right, let's try dropping this over here and see what happens. Still going up. This is still going up 3.4, which is wait, there's no, why is there no negative on here? Oh, I guess it's only for this. That's fine. Okay, busted. Gold, Capitan, and then we can build that last building finally. Alright, I think this is the last one we can build. Pretty sure. This one's maxed. Maxed. Yeah, so without taking land, we're basically maxed out on domains. We could take this. Claims. Oh, I think it's because we're a king. Yeah. All right. Is that our brother or our cousin? Our previous brother. I think. Anyways, one of our we fought a holy war and our benefactor became the King of England, but he doesn't really have the whole Kingdom of England, or even close, to be honest. I would like this. She would not become my vassal. Why is she a different faith? If she was not a different faith, she would become my vassal. Let's just claim it. I don't know how much land we want. I might like to have one more county. Certainly not more than that. It might have something good. There we go. All right, where is it? Here. No, it's in the rogue court. All right, very good. Yeah, so learning plus one, that was a good 125 for that. It's definitely worth it. But sometimes it's not. Sometimes you get ripped off. Yeah, it doesn't matter anymore. Why not? I don't have any money. Oh, gosh. All right, well, here we go. This is a good perk, but you see all my perks went like skyrocket. You get a chunk from all the boys. Everybody, you get like a percentage of everybody on the council. So I got good counselors. They're all in the 20s. Except for that turn, but no control over him. Alright, so Jerusalem is where our knights all go to die, so off they go. This is almost certainly going to be absolute global failure, but I have one Crusades before for Jerusalem, but not usually when they have this. Usually when they're, you know, in disarray of some sort. Alright, so the brother created a cadet branch. Very nice. Lovely, lovely. Or cousin, I guess he is. At one point, it was a brother. Oh, what is this? Dude, bad timing, bro. Really bad timing. What are you guys doing, even? The Breton claim on the Kingdom of West Francia. What are you, nuts? What an idiot. All right, well, good luck with that. You know there's a holy war going on right now, right? All right. What's going on here? Oh no, I lost my steward. Is that why I got sad? Oh, my friend. My stewards keep dying. Of course, he was 62, but still. I have another one to replace him with. Is he a friend? No. Ah, that sucks. All right, let's see. Can we do a marriage? any gals in here recently of age or dead? Nope. All right, so we'll have to pay for one probably. Let's go to dudes. Alright, let's look for somebody who's not too old this time. I used to just take anybody, regardless of what religion they were, but now, because you used to be able to basically convert anybody once they got into your courtroom, and now you can't. I don't know why they changed that. That didn't seem like a broken thing to me. Alright, this guy will do nicely. I don't know if he's going to become my friend if he's sadistic, but let's see. All right, looks pretty good. I don't know how long I'm going to live, but there he is. Okay, and we should probably give him mayorship. Didn't I just lose a mayor? You look kind of mediocre. Oh wait, you look terrible. But you're related to me, so. Oh. My other mayors are all knights in the Holy War. So it looks like it's between this guy and this guy. Winterstoke. Or, where's this one? Helston, I don't know where that is. Alright. Who's older? He's 26. Okay, he's 59. Alright, you gotta go. You're gonna be gone in a minute anyway. Okay. Let's see. Let's grant you. Let me get you a wife, actually. There. Good luck. She works out. Hope she works out. Perfect. All right. Where's our dudes? Ooh, am I gonna get a burger treat? He gains 30 opinion. Or I lose stress. I could definitely go with less stress. Would have been nice, I don't know, whatever it was, but I got a ton of stress right now, so. Where the hell are my dudes? Alright, they're there. Alright, might not be good doing this right now, but. This might be a total waste. By the time this war is over, I'm probably gonna be dead. Dead as a doornail. Alright, is anybody coming? Anybody? Don't tell me this stack is all fighting this stupid war because of this idiot declared war on France right in the middle of a flippin' holy war. I got here first, but I don't want to land first. This seems like a good way to get stress, which I don't want. Come on! Where's everybody at? Where are they going? Oh, look at this. There is no chance. No chance. Stack wipe. Yeah, total stack wipe. Disembarking onto a stack of 50,000. Zero chance this works out. Zero. Go hang out. I'm gonna go tour the Vatican. All these idiots all get killed. Zero chance this works out. No time to be frugal. How about that? That'll be good. Oh, I got a son. What the hell is that all about? Oh, that's right. I got remarried. Yeah. Well, that happened. Enjoy Wessex while it lasts, little bro. I'm assuming your big bro is going to take it away the second he gets a chance. Oh, man. Look at that. Oh, she must have been... Nope, we became friends. Very nice. Sanctioned loopholes. Oh, I can buy a claim now. Very nice. Okay, so we need to do the swap now. Alright, let's move it over here. Very nice. Okay. How's the Vatican coming along? How are you doing, boys? Just hanging out here. Yeah. I think the Vatican's actually. Very nice. Oh, have a good visit, boys. There is literally zero chance that this works out, isn't there? Oh wait, where'd you guys go? How did that happen? They seem to be making something happen over here. Should I pop in? That's minus 83%. Seems very unlikely. I don't mind helping out, but not if it's doomed. All right, I guess we go try again. No, these guys just got lost or something.
What's up, dude?
Yeah, I wanted to get the neighboring duchy, but I might not live long enough with all the stuff that's going on. Oh, I was supposed to make that girl lustful if possible. Forgot to check. I feel like if I go there, They're gonna like jump right on top of me in 5 seconds. I don't even have any onages or anything. No mangonels, nothing. Just me and the boys knocking on doors. Oh yeah. Oh, that was the other one. That's not the holy one. Well, the episode is supposed to be over, but we're in the middle of a holy war, so we'll try to figure out what's going on. Everybody seems very mentally handicapped here. I don't know what they're doing. They don't know what they're doing. Nobody knows what they're doing. I'm the only one capturing, and I have no mangonels. All right, this is capture. That's cap. So working on this one. Head over there. I'm sure I'm gonna get crushed somehow at some point. Where is the enemy? Did they go out to sea and starve? I mean, I guess they finally made the enemy AI as dumb as the attacking AI, so that this is my steward. I'm not gonna. Please not trying to kill me. He's my friend, I think. All right, Clara. Clara it is. Nope, somebody died. Spymaster. All right. He's a tough old bird. Reset. Let's just get a regular old knight with a little bit of this, and we go ahead. I am a Catholic. The only faith. There's only one faith in the game. It's Catholic, right? No, I'm just kidding. But yes, I am Catholic. Alright. We got a super genius wife. She's old, but it's alright. She'll be a good spy master. We're doing a little crusade here. Welcome, by the way. We're doing a little crusade for Jerusalem. Uh-oh. This is where the crusade ends. End of the crusade! Last time we got wrecked. Oh my god, they handled it. Good job, boys. I think my guy's not going to become the king this time because I didn't really fight. I've been hanging back. Mostly because when they first dropped onto land, they got completely stack wiped. And I don't really need to be losing half my knights. Uh-oh, are they coming back? I don't mind getting up in here. That's good. Let's get up in here and see what's going on. Stuff's happening. Where are we going, boys? Why aren't we going straight across? Why are we going this way? Can we just go that way? You guys went that way. Get up in there. What happened? We went from winning to not winning. Real quick. Oh, I got stuck behind. You jerks. That's why I didn't want to go around. Oh, we won just as all of my boys were about to get murdicated. They had like, I don't know what I had left, but not very much. Or did they lose it? No, there was no, lost battle popped up over here, so. Alright, anyways, we won. My cousin, does it just give the player error like a big bonus or something? This is the second time I feel like I did not contribute that much, but my cousin or my What do they call it? My benefactor. One. I expected him to get like a duchy or something. Alright, well. Very good. You want to become allies? He's so far away. Wow. Alright. I don't know how he won. Rank number one. How the hell was I rank one? I took two towns by myself. And then I did fight a little bit of a fight here. And won. And then I almost lost there. But just made... That was it. That's all I did. So. Anyway. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. We got Jerusalem. That's pretty cool. I did not think we were going to win that. Wow. Oh, I almost clicked this button. Don't click this button. If you click this button, you get to play as them, which is really cool. Sometimes it can be a fun playthrough, but for this particular playthrough, that's not what I'm doing. So maybe I'll do that on another stream. All right. I think that's going to end it. Anyways, that was very good. Yeah, for whatever reason, the Muslim the Abbasids here. What did I just die? Oh, no. They completely stack wiped us when we first landed, and then they went over here somewhere, and then when they came back, they just sort of trickled in, and they got their pants beat off of them. And by that time, we had taken a lot of the land. It was minus 82 or 85 or something, and I was just hanging out over here at the Vatican, because I didn't want to like have all my knights get killed by a stack wipe. But then they just turned it around, so I jumped back in. It's crazy. Alright. We got a bunch of cash. Man, we're flush. Maybe we should make a hole. I could found a holy order over here somewhere. Might be good. I got a ton of piety left. I was saving my piety before so I could get money from the Pope, but I don't think I need to now. So I think maybe we find a... let's find a mayor that we don't love. I just got this guy in there to have him start breeding. Look at that. He's making little Herculean kids. Right? We're going to be knights when they grow up. I don't want to get rid of him. So I got to find somewhere to... Maybe this one here. Who's it? This guy's my friend, but... I mean, he's going to die soon anyways, so... Yeah, we'll probably... Let's do it there. Let's found a holy order. And pool. Pool! Where's pool? Pool, right there. Boom. Select. Because we got the cash and we got the piety. I think it'll be nice. Alright. Very good. Alright. Anything else? So we do want to develop the capital and hold mystical communion, but I think we save that for the next episode because things are coming along quite nicely. Look at this, 42. So have we? I don't know if we surpassed Rome yet because they were really crushing it. But let's take a look. We are nice bright yellow there. 42 in Devon. 40 in Rome. So we have surpassed Rome. 36 Constantinople. 28 over here in India. Cordoba. 28. So we're the big dog now. We have the most advanced civilization in the forests of Cornwall. All right, very nice. We will keep working on it. Our goal, of course, is to get 100-100 in both of our Cornish counties. And then once we do that, the final goal will to be to get to reclaim Britannia. Once we get reclaimed Britannia, we'll be done. But first things first, max out playing tall. We're not going to be spreading out at all. We're just going to play tall and max this out. Once this is maxed, then with our superior technology, we will try to quickly claim all of Britannia and become, I forget what they call you, the Pendragon or something like that. All right. But that's for another time. So thank you for stopping by, and that is all. Bye.